Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can insert formula result inside a comment in Microsoft Excel. Okay, I am using Excel 2019 for the demonstration, and let's get started. Take a look at this worksheet here. I have three columns of data here, and in column C I have formula. And this is just a basic formula so that you understand the term. Now I want to insert comments in all these cells, and this result should be on that comment. Okay, to do that I'm going to use Visual Basic for application. So click on developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click insert and click module. Now write the code. I have already written the code. If you need the code, please subscribe to the channel and sign up the form. And now there are two ways you can run this code. The first one, if you click here and you can run it, and the second way is that you can create a button for this. Okay, so simply let's check it if it works. If I click on this run button, it is asking for the data range, and the data range is already selected. If your data range is not selected, you will have to select it now, and now click OK. And if I close this, and you can see there are comments inserted. Let me open all the comments. So these are the comments, and these are the result that was in the formula. Okay, so these are the dynamic comments created around the formula result. Okay, whatever the formula result is, it has been copied to the comment, and you can see there is no author name and it is automatically generated. If you need this type of feature, you can use this tutorial. And now I'm going to remove them. All of the comment has been deleted, and now I'm going to show you how we can create a button to do this. Okay, simply click on insert and click on shapes, select any shapes and design it according to your need. Format your button name. So let's say this is the button, and now I'm going to right click here and click on assign macro and select the macro that we just created and click OK. Now our button is ready. This is how you can create a button around any macro. And now if I click here, it is asking for the data range. Simply select the data range and click OK. Again, we just created the comments that has the result of your existing formula. Okay, so this is how you insert formula result into comments in Microsoft Excel. This is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. And don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.